Okay, I'm just going to go through the actions of cutting grass with a grass whip. Now, I have a grass whip at home, and in the winter, when it's not so hot, I cut the lawn. It takes me about an hour, but it's great exercise, and it's good for my golf game. That's the way the grass whip works. Now, watch how it works with a golf club, and you tell me if you can see any difference. Now, if I got a golf ball, same swing, no difference.